The most severe problem with this computer newly bought recently is that my typing process got hacked, got interfered and disrupted. And basically, I couldn't just type normally or type as fast as I want, according to my normal speed, because the alphabetical pointer was moved around by hackers. And it's hard for me to reposition the alphabetical pointer and continue my typing process. This is the largest problem here.